Welcome to a new video. Today's tutorial will allow you to repair Motometer instrument clusters models of BMW 5 Series E34 using Minitools display SEPDISP35B. For this repair, you will need the tools listed below. Position the dashboard as shown and undo the back panel by turning the underlying catches. Then, unhook it from the panel. Remove the frame of the display by levering on the plastic catches. Remove the backlight and the side button. With the aid of the curved tip tool, unhook the metal catch, which won't be reused, and remove the display. Thoroughly clean the contacts with some solvent. Place a 3 cm shim and fit the Minitool support under the PCB to easily fix the new display. Keeping the two contacts at the ends free, as they were originally, position the flat, making sure the contacts are matching exactly with the traces. With a soldering iron with T-tip at 350 degrees, gently press several times along the contacts, positioning the tip at right angles to avoid damages to the contacts of the flat. Remove the support and put back the backlight. Remove the backside film from the new display, then the front side one. Reinsert the side button, keeping it pressed, and place the front frame. Rehook and close the cluster as it was originally. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! Problem solved! Go to the online store at minitools.com to find a wide range of parts and tools for doing these repairs. Thank you for choosing Minitools.